everything. Hey, what's up guys, it's Maxi here and welcome to another episode on HCTeams. Holy crap guys, like 550 likes on last episode. I've never reached such amount of likes, so you guys definitely deserve another episode. And I don't mean that in a way that I say if we don't get likes, I'm not gonna upload anymore. I just say that it's good to get good support after a video, that, you know, every video takes time, effort, and even, like, dedication, because I upload constantly, and I mostly never fail. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode as you enjoyed last one. This one's pretty fun. We make a faction raidable, and some more PvP. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy, and see you guys next time.
What are your chords? Don't you get your now, I mean.
Bubba's gonna get trapped.
I don't know.
Wait, Charlie?
Philip, we're savages, bro.
You're inside his base.
Yo, should I go in the safe room with this guy?
Yeah.
1D tier.
Got him.
1D tier. Yo, 1D
tier. Yes.
Nice job.
Wait, is there still one more?
There's one down there. Can't get him.
Where?
Down the stairs? I'm gonna see if I can get down there. I'm looking around their base.
But yeah, there's a spring trap. I don't know where this leads.
Oh my god, I feel like somebody's gonna close.
They're on 1DTR, guys.
Wait, what are the cords? Cords.
Cords are 30 and 1K.
Alright, Phil, go back up. I'm gonna log off in their base.
Oh, no.
Someone has to give Philip and I pots, like a full, like, refill or whatever.
No, I haven't.
I could probably go after that, coming.
Wait, I need to go up top.
3 seconds.
Is he still getting withered or what?
Yeah, he is. He's literally in the chest room. Come down.
He's looking for stuff.
Should I come too?
Yeah, come down. He's literally in the chest room. He's 3 blocks away from me.
Oh, shit. Right,
D4, stay down there.
Spider.
Come down.
Go.
Oh, he's going down.
I can go down there.
East side of the base.
He's going like far down.
East side of the base.
Yeah.
Down east side of the base.
There was a kid in the base named like P3 underscore.
Yeah, Philip, you wanna pearl?
Wait, in their base?
No.
Yeah, but he has no faction.
No, in the base nexus.
Yeah, cause they fucking DTR evaded.
They're kicking everyone.
Listen, F who them right now.
They just kicked that guy. They literally just kicked that guy.
Listen, F who him right now and take a guy as a...
I got a screenshot of it.
No, it's at 29. It's at 29 number, just at 30. It's in my logs.
Alright guys, so as you saw, we almost made raidable this faction, but they're actually gonna, I don't know what's gonna happen, because they had 30 members, and they had a member called P3 underscore, that I'm probably gonna show right now on screen. They had him on the faction, then the on-sale guy kicked them, so that's DTR evasion to prevent the other one from dying. They had 30 members before, and now they have 29, so, you know, DTR evasion. And, I don't know what's gonna happen. They're on the TeamSpeak right now on MoneyChew, and I hope they, I don't know what's gonna happen. Let's see. Alright guys, so the faction ended up going raidable, but I died in a stupid way. I basically, three people came and I tried running, strength 2, bard, killed me, whatever. But basically, I bought 2 lives and it's taken forever. It's been 30 minutes and the lives are not even here. So it's retarded. I'm also waiting in the TeamSpeak for them to move me, but it seems like I'm not gonna be able to get moved. So I'm just gonna show you guys some screenshots of the loot that we got, and yeah, that was pretty fun. Too bad I died though. guys, so we're farming end here, and I wanted to show you guys around a little bit while I farm. There's actually a lot of people on right now, and we're just lucky that we came through and nobody's really here. Everyone's fighting either on Nether or they're chasing out right now, so we got the perfect timing. So F-list, let me just show you that first. You know, a lot of people online, and we have 5 online, so it's like risky. Whoa, we're even loaded here, I didn't even know that. But yeah, wait, where'd that GP go? I don't know, I didn't get it. I think it went off the map. But yeah, it's really scary to farm here. I'm on a little platform. I had to do the parkour. It wasn't really hard at all. And that's the entrance, and the exit is over there. I haven't seen it. Now they have this really cool dragon. I don't know what that is. That looks like an event, I think. You might have to destroy the glowstone to win. Who knows? Or maybe it's just the design they have. But it's really fast to farm GP here. It's like they modified it and now it's really quick, but I'm so scared. Anyways, I just wanted to show you guys quickly the end. It's really cool. Oh, and you're probably wondering about the pack. I just downloaded it from Dux. He's got like 3k subscribers and he uploads. Well, I haven't been subscribed to him on my main channel, but on my second channel I'm subscribing. I always forget to check out his channel for good packs, and he does have some good packs, so if you guys want to go check him out, you can do so. Anyways, I'm gonna keep farming here with the faction, and I hope I don't get jumped. Oh, look at this, guys. I didn't record it, but I did die yesterday. You know, I just came back from school today, and I didn't record how I died yesterday. But, oh, I'm gonna go back and check who's there so I can tell my team. But a Marinade came through after us farming creepers, and I died. A Marinade, you know, they had like 20 and Bard and Archer, and I was just potting. I couldn't even... Like, I prod from the island to the normal, like, place. And then from there to the exit. And I didn't even make it to the exit. That's how much damage I was taking. But anyways, I gotta restart my Minecraft now, because you can't press respawn when you go full screen. Anyways, yeah. Let's get on. Go down there, guys. Go down there. Go. Block it off. Oh, another one. They have a board. They have a board. Go out. Go out. Kill the board. He's giving effects.
C4, kill this idiot.
Kill the bard. Block it off.
It's blocked off.
Nice.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, the armor. The armor behind you. Gone. The armor.
Yeah.
Can I have other phone if they have?
Philip, what are you doing?
I got it.
Here, take it. Your phone.
Philip, dig us up.
Man.
Fucking slow.
Is that phone coming?
And three blocks. It's easier to just... C4.
Ooh, I'm breaking.
Lava, what the hell are you doing?
I can give you strength.
Get back inside.
Why?
There you have it.
What are you doing?
I don't even know if he has pots. Or pearls.
Nice. Nice. Oh, get inside.
He doesn't have
nice. What a dumbo.
Do you have feather falling?
Can I have his boots, please?
No feather falling, just pro.
What are they
two.
Doing?
I can give you strength. One sec, and strength 2.
Got him.
Nice. Alright, I want that
average.
Set. Ooh, full prut. Full prut.
Hey, get the bar materials here.
Oh my god, how did that guy drop? Okay, I'm getting out of here.
I don't know, but he definitely dropped.
I can't believe he died.
He didn't even give me strength too.
Didn't I?
For them.
Coming. Okay, I see you. Should I give you strength too as soon as I come here?
Yeah. Give me it.
And you have it. Oh my god, I'm gonna drop this guy. Philip!
Give me speed! Strength!
Wait, I'm about to drop this guy.
Hold strength for a second. Hold speed! Alright.
He's gotta drop. Oh my god, dude, that guy was
good
so close.
Alright, kill this kid now.
I'm on cooldown for strength, so.
Alright, it's fine. Well, these kids are building. Give me effects. You gotta constantly give effects. I don't have your shit.
Alright, I got you. You got him?
He's mad. Look out for traps.
He pearled.
Give me speed.
Sorry.
You have to constantly have me giving me effects. Give this kid.
Whoa.
He pearled. He landed on the traps.
Give me effects.
You're halving them. Strength 2? And nope, I'm not gonna give it.
Nah, don't waste it on someone like that. Like, when they're pearl blocked, that's when you get strength too.
Alright.
Or like, when you're running away and getting ganked, you get...
Yeah, I'm getting bowed over here from a random. Alright, what's up behind you, what's up behind you? What's the point of him just coming out and then running away?
I hit him down.
You did? Oh, that's a... Hell no. Screw that. Watch out, Spleef. Watch out, Spleef.
Rank 2.
Pearl. Pearl after him.
Nah, no, you can't.
He just trapped me.
Why you don't pearl?
He just trapped me. I can't believe it. I'm gonna kill myself.
I watched it. Give me strength, give me strength.
You have it.
Oh, Phillip. He's low.
You almost landed in another fall trap.
Pre-pearl and help him. Pre-pearl.
There's a kid over here.
I'm gonna die. Yep. I'm killing myself. I can't fucking believe it.
That's why you don't pearl.
You
done?
No. It...
No, I know. That's just why you don't pearl in Alex's claim. That's exactly why I didn't pearl after him.
Guys, so after you saw me die on that cliff with the bard set, I'm kind of mad because I talked to the guy. Actually, my friend, well, my subscriber, Crazy, right there. Crazy, he's a Spanish sub. He revived me. Being a nice guy, he revived me. And then I got back on, and because we dropped that one, a bard, I have another set to repair. But, oh my god, the trap that I died in, it wasn't even the guy's trap, and nobody realized, nobody tried to help me. Well, yeah, they tried pre-pearling and helping me, but still, that was not even his trap. We could have killed him. But, that was so unlucky. We should have checked, we should have.
Yeah, we're all curious.
Pot up.
Alright, let's go,
dude. Let's go!
There's people.
Hey, this is them.
Yeah,
oh, this is Swift.
How many
is this Swift?
Yeah, it is.
Just push them out. Push them out.
Be careful, Wayne. Be careful.
We can.
I think they don't have any on.
Oh, I can see them.
Pearl and Speed 3 on Lucky Pop. Speed 3.
Chuck up, Pop Lock.
Phillip, don't be like one on the fuck that kid.
Watch your hearts. Holy shit.
Yeah, we gotta get their bard.
I'm on it.
Yo, they have a lot more than us.
Yeah, they do.
They've been farming though. They're gonna leave soon, probably.
If we can kill their
bard. I got a few on me, I need a bit of help.
I'm about to strength 2, call strength 2. Everyone come back towards exit, come back towards entrance.
I don't know where exit's at.
Pearl back towards entrance.
I'm getting targeted.
I got you.
Come back north.
No, we don't.
Right, strength 2 and I can strength 2. He's pearl lock, uptight. Uptight, get on uptight.
I don't have fire edge, and this kid has a fire sword.
Doesn't matter.
Guys, I need help.
Get the bard, bard sword's exit.
Philip needs a bit of help.
I need help exit.
Oh my god, I got slowness again.
Come to the entrance.
Why is Sampy here?
I gotta get out.
Everyone kite.
Wait at the exit for everyone.
Don't go through.
They're all here. I gotta go.
Did I not pearl? Are you serious?
Yo, who needs help?
I might die. Where are you?
Okay, Jimothy needs help.
I'm not through yet. Where are you?
I'm coming to the exit.
I'm not even like...
Oh, I
I'm
see you,
the exit. Where are you?
Did I get out?
I'm behind you. Did they chase through?
One, they're chasing.
Yeah,
I'm dead.
What do you mean, you're dead?
God damn it. What did I get for killing me, Philip, you faggot?
They're not coming up for him.
Yeah, they are.
They are. Of course they are.
Guys, kite, everyone kite,
we're on 62, everyone get out.
-213.
Go forward, south, that's our base.
We can full trap them.
Yeah, yeah.
Why didn't you say anything?
We're in 5
guys,
are...
I couldn't find
anything. I'm at -108, 1,100 countered.
Yo, Adios, you're like 4 blocks in front of us.
What's your Z? Counter, what's your Z?
Just keep running south, I see you.
He's like there.
Yo, turn on Hammy.
Come on, counter.
I'm just gonna get the base.
Yeah, counter, you dim.
Alright.
Adios, run. Adios, there's a lot of them, you might wanna dim.
How many did they have on? I felt like they had like a double what we had.
They have so many. Yeah, they pretty much, we had 8, they had 14.
Who is this?
Why
did we try to fight that?
I don't know.
Wait, what?
Adios, bro.
They have been farming, we just have much.
Yo, the bar's right there, Jimothy. Go for the bar.
Yeah, no,
Jimothy, he doesn't even see us.
I don't know about what faction.
Jimothy, turn!
No,
I shot the bard with fire.
Let's get out of our base.
Quick, they're coming,
man. I almost killed them.
Yeah, yeah, we're at our base. We're at our base.
Dude, we can fall trap them. Fall trap them.
Where's the lever and all that? And
pull Zach, it. Get this kid.
Kid's like running. He's there, he overextended.
He was solo on me.
Wait, where's the fall trap thing at our base? I can pull it.
It's at the front.
Yo, just go, get to the base. Get to the base.
Yeah, yeah, get the base. Get base. Get
where
the
is
base.
It, Guava?
Right there.
Dude, what is this?
Let's go down.
Is everyone good?
Yeah.
I think
yeah,
we can fall and we can kill them.
Do the counter raid.
They...
Adios, Paul.
Yeah, yeah, counter chase them. Counter raid.
Counter chase, yeah. Did
someone grab a bar trap?
Sexy,
fucking.
Oh, I lagged out. No, I lagged out. Okay.
Dude, these guys are quality PvPers.
No, they're not.
It was sarcasm.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, one at a time, go and grab pods.
Yo, who's getting chased all the way out there? Are they running?
That's just a waste if we just keep grabbing pods, because they outnumber us.
Are we chasing them, or what? Happening?
I guess. I don't know what's happening. They're
you're
like
the leader,
running.
Bro. You call the shot.
Oh, they're chasing Smexy.
I prowled back to base.
I was like, what? Why are they running all the way out
here?
Boards, guys, boards.
Yo, we're west of the base.
That's about west of the base. I went east of the base.
Okay.
Yo, watch out with this ring, too.
Is 17 diamond ore good?
Yo,
I
why
have
are they
17 diamond ore.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, hands. If there would have been a trap on that kid's trap, he would have fell in. This wasn't
trap
built yet.
Trap? What?
He has, like, the spot built, but he doesn't have it open.
Pumpkin
yes, counted, yes.
Why are you guys aggro crawling on the bar? They're just gonna give strength 2 and you're gonna die.
Yeah.
I didn't aggro.
Someone did.
I got lots of-
Okay, crate.
Get him, get him.
Dude, we might kill them.
Why would you aggressive for us?
Are they- They're running.
Yeah, yeah, get them. Pocket
which way are they running?
Who's
not? Yo, get-
Oh, he's back row. Pocket pie on back row.
Yo, they're up on me. They're up on me.
Trying
to at
least.
They're not there.
I just pearled.
Oh my god, Hammy just directed me.
I'll pull.
Only a couple of them. Only a couple of them. You can kill Hammy.
Yo, that guy's in the water.
He's in the water.
Hit him back. Run ahead and catch his pearl. Run ahead and catch his pearl.
Oh,
yo,
it's
fast in here. Alright, I gotta run.
It's not all of them though, it's only a couple. I know, so you're gonna get Hammy.
Yo, this guy's aim is on point today.
Yeah, I save it. This is the boss. Adios, watch out.
Yo, what are you guys' cores?
Why'd you guys... Hello? Why are you guys running?
Where are you guys?
I have 22
Hammy's in water,
Hammy's in water.
Yo, I'm chasing a kid that has no speed and he can't find his bar.
Yo, they don't have fire res either. If we have bows, we can just chase them.
I broke the board! Help, chest plate.
Where?
Right, forward, he's dead.
Hey, Guava, drop his feet! Guava, drop his feet!
Who's got pearls?
Someone shoot him with the bow!
Guava, drop his
feet! Pull up on this kid!
Save four, drop his feet!
I only have one.
I don't have pearls. He's gonna
leave. Wait, where?
He just made a bad turn.
Mexi, where?
Southwest.
Pearl on him.
I don't have pearls.
Help me on the mountain, help me.
What are you guys' cords?
Can anybody pearl on him? I have no pearls.
Well, I'm gonna run out of speed.
Adios, give me your pearls.
Wait, cords. Yo, we can get him in our trap, you know.
Yeah, we can trap one of them.
He's that foaming in front of me. He
I'm gonna put a loot in the helmet.
God damn it.
On the ground here.
I think that was in a big team fight and I had like 2 FPS. That's
oh, the guy blames the lag. Casual excuse, ladies and gentlemen. Casual excuse.
Painful, did I drop you in a fall trap?
Oh.
Who's this? Vanilla Raids. Here, how about you come on over here and 1v1 me? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wait, where's Glodian at?
Wait, I'm here.
Alright.
Wait, no. I can't roast, so I don't want to get banned. It's gonna go downhill. It's the only server I have a Ben on Cubby.
I hear better stuff from Mindplex players.
And go play on Mindplex and Gender Teams, you idiot.
Dude, we're not in fourth grade.
Dude,
here,
I don't know if you noticed, but I'm actually graduated school. I'm highly educated.
You're graduating
like
with
Minecraft. Here playing Minecraft.
Dude.
Painful, why do you look like Chip Skylark?
Born and raised, man. I mean, you can judge me any way you want, but at least I can show my face. You're sitting here hiding behind a computer screen.
No, I did. I look like a coconut. I'm not any better. I'm just saying you look
so
like Chip
Skylark. Oh, so I wouldn't be judging me.
Wait,
if you look
coded,
like a
coded.
Hairy coconut.
Message me that again. Coded. I can read that. Fuck off, Smexy. I'm gonna die.
Yo, Smexy lives in a cave.
Yo, painful. You look like Kyle's Jew cousin in South Park.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm gonna die.
Yo, hold on. Let's all just take a moment.
Hold on here. Let's have a moment of silence. I think that was supposed to be offensive.
Shut the fuck up.